babble airship there. And man, is he pulling back on that net. This is not the position you want to be in.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
With these competitors, this should be amazing.
Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
We got a cover.
Camel clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that neck.
This is not the position you want to be in.
The pain's too great. They tapped out. That's the match.
Here's your winner, Joe!
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Man, when you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
Buffalo is still buzzing over the outcome of this match.